That works too. Looks like this pickaxe is probably going to be breaking soon, so we'll run everything back. Oh, jeez. Did not expect an archer to be there. Right, let's go back and repair. Now I gotta remember where the heck I put the other stuff. We've got, I think it was in here. Yeah. All right, so we got over 2 stacks. Not too bad, but. Alright, which way is the way back? I don't think it was through here. This way? Yes. Put trophy up, all of our money up, the bones up. I think we've got plenty of the withered bones. We don't need to carry any more of those with us. Let's repair. And put our food items up. See, this was, okay, that was the dead end. That's where, I think it was through here. That's where we were going. Yeah. All right, so we were going this way. I forgot to get my rested buff. Knew I was forgetting something. Oh. I have a feeling we're almost done with this place anyway, so we'll run back and get the rested buff before we start sailing again. There's a chance I may need to dig our boat out. Or we could just break our boat down and move it. Definitely do that too. Is there another one? Or was that... Oh, that was it. That was it. Yep. I think we're done. We're done with this one. Our exit's right there. And we got... not much. Alright, so we can carry about... Can we do 37? No. Okay, we can do 36. Okay. Cool. So just about two trips back to the boat. Jesus Christ. That scared me. Yes, let's celebrate. Let's be happy about what we got. It was something. Thank you, Jay Beard. Eventually, I'm just going to turn all these sound effects off. No, kidding. That's true. Don't. It's like every single thing. All right. It's true. I've never seen Supernatural. Yeah. I guess we could try to see if we can get the boat to go backwards. Yeah, let's try it. If things don't work out, we can just break the boat down and try to move it somewhere else. I think our boat's stuck. Come on. Is that good? Is it moving? No, it's not. Now? Come on. Do it. Aha, we did it. Fantastic. Let's go this way. I guess. Let's kind of go up the coast here a little bit. Unfollowed. I know. No, it's terrible. Terrible. I will rectify this and fix it. I promise. Let's do half sail just so we can kind of take our time and look. Cayman, how's it going? Oh, look, there's the end of the swamp right there. Is that? Oh, and that might be planes. I think that's planes. Let's turn around. Do-do-do-do-do. Don't find me. Just turning around. Ahem. Sounds like it's time to binge the whole Supernatural, or all of Supernatural with the whole family. Let's do it. I'll tell my family. Yeah, that's totally planes. We're gonna just not go over there right now. Oops. Here. Get the paddle out. Maybe not the four-year-old. So my youngest is six. Yeah. He is about six and a half. And my second youngest, his birthday is actually next week. And he'll be turning 10. Time for some padding, yeah. Yeah. Hit a leech. That's what I'm about to do. Ah, we're fine. Oh, that's a two-star Sirtling. We're just gonna ignore them for right now. Oh, there's another crypt. Alright. Stop off right here. Skelly's greeting us. As I punch them and not get my weapon out, it's not a good idea. Let's get our stamina back. Alright. Let's go ahead and make our stuff. I think I saw, was there a Draugr over here? No, he's kind of far away. Okay. Oh, there's a little fortress of solitude for the Draugr. There could be a sigil in that, so we could definitely check that out. Alright. We'll do that in a little bit. Let's go and dive into this crypt. I was going to mark it. Mark it after we make sure we are safe up here. Because that is... Alright, so we've got all three here. Let's just double check over here. And this is a dead end. Okay. So we have two sides. Two sides. Alright, let's just mark this really quick. Go this way first. Not even any chests. Alright. Two sides down, one more to go. See something glowing red. Alright. Find out where bone mass is. Bone mass is in this swamp. That's pretty awesome. That's pretty fantastic. Alright. Well, we are building a base in this swamp. That's what's gonna happen. Alright, and we got some more iron. Perfect. More iron. Alright, we'll use this chest to put all the iron. Oh God. Let me get this spawner out of the way first. Don't mind me, just want to destroy this spawner. There we go. See how much damage one of these arrows does. Jeez, not a lot. Ooh. And my stamina is gone. Forgot I don't have my rested buff. Right. Okay, this side is really good. Alright. are we spilling tea? What's going on?